How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm reacting to a band called Hanabie or Hanabie. The song is Part of Me, I Have to Go Now. I don't know anything about this band. I've never heard it before. Is it a Japanese band? It looks from the lettering, it looks like that. I don't know. I don't read Japanese. but yeah, I figured I'd react to this band. It says 7 months ago was this music video, so it's fairly new. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into it in 3, 2, 1. No idea what to expect. Ooh, love this build up so far. Oh, I love that. Is that a shamisen? Oh, this is so cool. Love that, the traditional instruments in the back. Oh. What? Oh, yeah, we got two vocalists. Oh, this is awesome! This is so cool. I wasn't expecting this. I like her hat. And her screaming vocals are awesome. And the rapping too. Oh, I love this. Whoa. Oh, music video is not over yet. Okay, now it's over. That was so cool. Wow. Okay, that was Hanabie with Part of Me, I Have to Go Now, or Hanabie. I'm going to guess it's Hanabie. Was not expecting that. That was so cool. Just, oh, man. I need to dive more into their music. Oh, wow. That was awesome. So, I like, where do I start? Let's start with the guitars. I love how the guitars, it was a very metalcore sound, and I really wasn't expecting that at all. And I love that because metalcore is my genre. Like, I love metalcore. So, very cool instrumental. Love the, I think it's a shamisen, whatever that instrument was. Loved the inclusion of it and how it lined up with the guitars a lot. And just hearing that with mixed with metal is just such a cool sound. the vocalist. Let's go on. So I like how they had two vocalists, you know, one singing, and then the lead vocalist. The lead vocalist's vocals were very interesting because she was rapping at some parts, and then she came with screams that I had no idea she was going to do. I was like, oh, okay, this is a surprise. Very, very cool. Loved her screaming vocals. Yeah, no, she did that very well, and then just mixing the rapping with it. I would say it's almost a nu metal feel, but the instrumental just didn't feel nu metal. It felt more metalcore. So yeah, but very, very cool. I want to hear more. Like, I really do. That was awesome. And then there's just some parts of it where they were like, it was very like, I guess the word's kawaii. And like her higher pitched, like spoken parts mixed with the metal. Very, very interesting contrast. I definitely have to react to more of this band because they were amazing. Yeah. Let me know what songs, are they newer or do they have a couple albums? And let me know what songs you want me to react to by them. I will be glad to react to some more. And if you guys, yeah, just put it down in the comments and I'll add it to the list. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.